office and he is.
I made Jim a couple of just for the heck of it.
Oh, okay, okay.
I mean, if the boy puts out there, anybody know where I can get mails? Oh, prophet, come on. So I, you know.
This here is a James Mercantile.
Well, they're easy enough to make.
You can get just darn near anything you would have needed in the 1800s. Be it clothing, leather. You can get all your reference books, hats. And back here in the back, my favorite part is, oh, look at that there fancy dress, honey.
What?
Miss Dina.
What?
Look at this fancy dress.
Oh, I see it. She's had that for a long time.
And my favorite is the guns. Look at that. Rifles, pistols, knives. Oh, this is my favorite place right here. Just all kinds of fun goods. She got powder and lead. Yep. Real nice. Okay.